potentially hold for the final shot here in OT. Beal knows it. He's got Diallo on him. Here comes Gafford. Beal to Gafford. Kicks it out in the corner. Kuzma for the win. Got it! Kyle Kuzma again!
Clutch. Kuz.
26 for Kyle Kuzma. It's like Cleveland all over, and he's waving goodbye to the folks in Detroit.
It ain't over yet. It ain't over yet.
6/10 of a second remaining.
A great find by Daniel Gafford, having the patience, the sense of urgency as a big in a crunch situation, finding Dinwiddie, and Dinwiddie being unselfish, finding Kuz in that corner. And you know what? When Kuz called it and shot it, I knew it was good, JK. I knew it was good.
Kyle Kuzma, he had the game winner against Cleveland, and now it looks like he might have the game winner here tonight.